Check them out. They're all here today on American Bandstand, awaiting Dwight Twilley in the next half hour. Lots more good things happening in the next 30 minutes here. Regularly on Saturday, you see American Bandstand right here on ABC. Sunday, Gene Wilder and Richard Pryor, they're stir crazy.
Say what?
Julie, this is me. You'll never believe what happened to me today, straight out of a movie. Lorraine and I are sitting at the Burger Factory, and these two guys sit down at the next booth. One of them's gorgeous. Of course, I have no makeup on. My hair looked like it died, and I'm dressed in a rag. Well, anyway, this guy comes over to me and says, I smell terrific. It was mischief. Mischief. I wear it all the time. Well, we start talking, and he's a really nice guy. So, we're going out Tuesday. What am I wearing? A new dress to make him drool and a ton of mischief.
The way to his heart is mischief. The all-over body spray in four romantic fragrances.
Sexy leather fashions tonight at 7.
Are we turning quickly to the spotlight dance and the lady who's been making music a lot of years, but she has never been hotter or more successful? This is Miss Tina Turner. Check them out, find out who they all are. Step right up here. May I have your name and age?
Aren't you 18?
Thank you.
Winnie Mayer, 18.
Thank you.
Age 20.
Robert, 19.
Thank you. Todd, 18.
Thank you.
Sorry, 16.
Thank you very much. Very interesting man next. A great survivor, great musician. Dwight Twilley, next.
I really am surprised that it is a sugarless gum.
Tastes so good.
Tried it and has a lot of flavor and it keeps its flavor.
The bubble gum.
Tried and sugarless bubble gum gives you a big piece of gum, and I like that.
The bubble gum that'll win you over to Sugarless gum.
4 out of 5 dentists surveyed recommend Sugarless gum for their patients who chew gum.
It has good flavor and it won't hurt your teeth.
Taste the one level win you over to Sugarless gum.
Just tastes good.
Saturday.
The booking charges murder one, no bail.
Jim Brown hits the streets to save his daughter.
Or a junkie.
On T.J. Hooker.
Hit the brakes!
Then a victim of a shocking tragedy tries to mend her heart on the Love Boat.
Not all men are gonna let you down.
Then, what happens when the finder of lost loves reunites a woman with her two husbands?
There's nothing to discuss. I want Claire.
So do I.
All starting at 8, 7 Central.
Tonight.
My mascara has to lengthen and thicken, separate and define, and make my eyes leap off the page. It has to last without smudging. It has to have a fiber-free formula with a brush that's curved to color every lash. It has to make my eyes look big and beautiful. CoverGirl's demanded it. All you do is ask for it.
CoverGirl Professional Mascara.